Someone is asking, how come that some masajid pray Isha at 10:30, some pray at 1:20, some pray at 10:55? How come? بيتخوتوا كل المساجد. So there's one thing to do. If you have access to Islamic Finder, go to their settings and see how they calculate the times. There are different ways. So some use the Hanafi way of calculations. Some use the Shafi'i, Maliki, and Hanbali. There's one way. You have Karachi way of calculation. You have Cairo, Dar al-Misaha. You have Mecca, Umm al-Qura. There are different ways. Plus, there are different calculations based on the angle of sunrise and sunset, starting from angle 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, from 10 to 18. Islamic Finder, if you have their Salah app on your phone, their default is 15, which is in the middle, right? But 10 is correct, 15 is correct, 18 is correct. So the masajid who do 10:20, they follow degree maybe 10 or 11. Those who do 10:30, they do 13, for example, or 14. Islamic Finder, they do, as I said, 15. Some masajid, they do 18, which is 11, actually 10:55, or sometimes 11:10. All of them are correct. All of them are based on ijtihad. One thing to keep in mind, if Islamic Finder is using 15 degrees at their default, that doesn't mean that the rest is wrong. All of them are correct. They're all based on ijtihad. If you go to a masjid that prays at 10:30, follow them. A masjid that prays at 10:20, follow them. 10:55, follow them. They are all correct, and all are acceptable based on ijtihad of these madahib and these angles of sunrise and sunset. From 10 to 18, they're all correct and recognizable, acknowledged in Sharia. And that's all to make your life easy. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us and give us the best according to the best of our intentions, inshallah. Jazakallah, salam alaykum.